Guys, whatever you do, do not buy this computer. I mean, it's pretty good. The WAS and D are pretty silent, but it's the spacebar that's making me get rid of it.